In this video, I will explain how we will insert a row or column in Microsoft Excel. There is a lot of way we can insert a row or column in Microsoft Excel. First method I am telling you from the mouse. We need to select first cell where we want to insert a row or column there. Then we need to press a right click from our mouse. There is one box appear. Then we will see the here is insert option. When we will click the insert, a small box again appear. It show a lot of different options. First is the shift cells right, second the shift cell down, third is the entire row, and fourth is the entire column. All of these options for the insert. Let me try a first option. When I click the first option, shift the cell right, then press OK. It shifts these cells in the right direction here. In this way, we shift the cell in right in Excel. I press Ctrl Z. Ctrl Z is reverse this process. Here is data come again in our order. Then I need to click again and insert. I select the insert option again, and then here is the shift cell down. When I click it, then it shift this cell downward. Again Ctrl Z. Again I right click and select the insert option, and here is the entire row. It will insert an entire row. Here is entire row. When the entire row inserted the Excel here, the other data is downward there. Ctrl Z again, the data again is our proper order. Then I need to click again the insert. Here is the entire column. When I click on the entire column, it shifts these cells in the rightward direction. The other way we can insert the rows or column in Excel, we need to go in home. First we click here home, then we go here. Here we see insert. Then we click the insert here. Again insert box will appear here. Then we have an option. We will choose our desired option here. Then we will insert a row or column in Excel. The third way we use our keyboard. We use our keyboard shortcut key is Ctrl plus Shift plus Equal. When we press these three buttons, then insert box appear. Then we will have option to select our desired option there. In this video, I explain how to insert a column or row in Microsoft Excel. First we see our mouse option. Here is insert option. Second, we see the insert option from there. And third, we see the insert option from keyboard. Ctrl plus Shift plus Equal. If you like this video, please thumb up and subscribe this channel and share with your friends. If you want to know anything about the Excel, then you must be comment below. I will explain in next video. Then thank you so much. Take care.